Hey, welcome to day 6 of the U.S. Open. I'm Ed McGrogan here with Pete Bowe for Tennis.com. Pete, a lot of action today on Ash started with Melanie Udan upsetting Maria Sharapova, her second big Russian she's taken out of the events.
Well, you know, this was reminiscent of a Super Saturday kind of a day, and I guess you got Super Saturday a week early, and it's sort of like old school. But yeah, Udan played a terrific match against Maria Sharapova, former champion here, former number one. People fell in love with this girl, and you can see why. She has tremendous determination. She is a very, very cool customer. She has a very versatile game. She moves great. And, you know, it was just great to see people discover her as this match went on, get behind her, and help lift her to a victory. You know, Sharapova had 21 double faults, and you're not going to win a lot of tennis matches doing that. Having said that, though, Udan hung in there. She actually, you know, had to face a lot of firepower from Maria. She did a very good job, backed up that win she had at Wimbledon over Elena Jacobi. This girl is for real.
After your damn match, another surprise. Andy Roddick goes down to John Isner in 5 sets.
Well, yeah, you know, it was a bittersweet day for American tennis fans here because there was a lot of Roddick love out there in the stands here and also kind of all over. You know, people, especially after that Wimbledon final that Andy played against Roger, lost that long, long match. Everyone really, there was a lot of feeling here for Andy Roddick. But, you know, he's sort of, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. It speeded these courts up a little bit this year. That's the scuttlebutt. The USTA is a little coy about whether they did that or not. But the faster courts, if you're the only guy with a big serve in a tournament, it's going to help you. If there are guys who can serve as big as you can, it's going to help them too. That's what we saw today. Isner and Roddick firing rockets at each other over 5 sets. Andy wasn't quite sharp enough, didn't play the big points really quite well enough to get the job done. So in the end, good for America because Isner and Udan advanced. Good for Georgia. Isner and Udan. Isner played at Georgia. Udan is from Georgia. A little bit sad for Andy Roddick.
It was a wild day 6. We'll see you day 7. Thanks for watching at Tennis.com.